in to another video, man. Today we got King Von Demon, the official video, man. Rest in peace, King Von. You know what I'm talking about? He died at a young age, man. But anyway, before we get in this video, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, smash the notification bell, and I see you in the video, man.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
If I tell y'all lay on me, why they got killed, I see it. I was right there, still can't believe it. She turned me to a demon. Police asked me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a remote. Me and T-Roy was scheming. Steady, I can guess it, they ain't even you. Set up bad bitches, they ain't even cute. I won't tell a soul, I be keeping me. Why be shooting shit and he don't even hoop? I was out the window, he was out the roof. I was on the block, you was out the loop. I was in the four, he was in the toys. I was in the zoo, shooting shit with Zoop. Talk about bodies, I got a few. Plus three, three plus two. I'm King Von, nigga, who is you? We gon' battle mall when they free Duke. Never been stingy, you can get it too. Glock is never jamming, aim it, then I shoot. I be missing granny, probably pop a zanny. Give a bitch a plenty hug in the juice. Used to take a back, now I'm through.
You got the Jordans and they standing around doing?
I want that bitch to come on like, it's dark or something, like the camera come from somewhere else. I'm just standing right there. Now yeah, all you can make out is like probably my body and shit. You can make out, then you get closer. Now it's me looking sad or whatever. You see what I'm saying? Then I'm open up some more and then you see my homie on the ground and shit. My homie got killed and shit. His name Whitey. So a nigga pulled up on a bike and just and got the shooting in the crowd. We was in the crowd and shit. And he got hit. And I was in the store when it happened, but I hit the shots and I came out. And they was shooting at him and shit. Like the police was shooting at the nigga that shot him and shit. But he was already hit. So
it's a true story.
Now that part, she turned me to demon with my eyes probably turning, you know? Like, I'm standing right there seeing what's going on and shit. You got me wide-ass seeing. And now my eyes getting that turning red or something. Some shit turned me to a demon. So right there, I done went on to drill my homie. We went to go slide with some niggas. I'm shooting. He ain't shooting. You see what I'm saying? I see him. It's the main part in the song, too. I want to be a room full of niggas in that bitch. With no shoes on. You see what I'm saying? Home, tough-ass niggas. You're going to be seeing they looking tough. See his scars on their face, tattooed. No shoes on though, you see what I'm saying? No shoe. And I'm coming out with a pair of shoes. And I'm trying to get everybody the pair of shoes. Like one by one, I'm walking with them looking crazy. See, I'm my old pair of shoes. Like whatever shoes I had on the video when I was drilling the shoe. Why waiting to get cute? And I've been in jail and shit. I want little scenes with the shoes. And I'm be trying to get motherfuckers the shoes. And niggas gonna be, nah, ain't taking the shoes. They gonna be running from it and shit. They ain't gonna be, you see what I'm saying? I'm pitching this a black and white video too, like it's hard. I don't know. I'm pitching it like getting that. I want that emotion, that pain, and that bit. But I want these niggas to be trying to. I'm trying to get these niggas my shoes, and they ain't trying to walk in them. You see what I'm saying? Mm.
We gon' battle more when they free Duke. Never been stingy, you can get it too.
Glock is never jamming, aiming, then I shoot. I be missing granny, probably pop a zenny. Give a bitch a plenty hug and a juice. Alright, right there. I don't know. So that's the gist of the, like, you know how you can figure out the rest.
That's crazy, bro. His concept and the way he, like, visualized everything, and just came up with the concept of the video, and able to like graphically show how it went down in a true story. It's really amazing, man. It's crazy that he died so young, man. And again, rest in peace. But King Von was really a lost talent, man. That's crazy. Really a lost talent, and he's more just a rapper, man. He's a person, and it's crazy how he just died like that. But anyway, before we leave this video, man, smash the like button, smash the subscribe, man, smash the notification, man, and I'll see you in the next video.